I'm here to take a look inside myself, recognize that I could be the eye of the storm.